For many, many years, we only sold and manufactured saunas that were far infrared. Far infrared being the infrared wavelengths closest to the body's own wavelengths. And we had looked at other wavelengths, namely mid-infrared and near-infrared, that were being used as healing modalities in many places, in chiropractic offices and physical therapy offices, used by doctors. And there are many, many different ways of delivering this. We thought this would be good if we could combine all three wavelengths into one heater and put it in the front of our saunas, where we were talking before that we have more adipose tissue in the front. So we really wanted to affect that, and this is an area where you have good access to the organs and also to get in to heat the core. So these are powerful heaters that we have. And so we came up with the term full spectrum. It wasn't anything, you know, like a trademark name or anything like that at the time. And what we wanted to convey was three different bandwidths of infrared, namely far, mid, and near. So that's all we're saying. We did have other people and had seen some people that were trying to get into the near infrared bandwidth using just LEDs. They had very small wattage LEDs with only one wavelength. That seemed somewhat silly to us, because when we read the literature, we saw that healing with near-infrared, and there's a tremendous amount of literature on using near-infrared wavelengths for healing, but to just concentrate on one wavelength was cutting out the healing abilities of the other wavelengths. So we wanted a system that would have all the wavelengths, i.e. full spectrum, rather than just, you know, some far infrared and then just throw in some little LEDs of this wavelength there. So that was our conception, and then we went with it, and we found that it worked very well. It heated the body. LEDs are great in near-infrared, and in fact we're coming out soon with a red light therapy with near-infrared LEDs, and very powerful, almost 3 foot, less than a meter tall. But we're doing that as adjunctive therapy to already having our full spectrum heaters, because when you have near-infrared in a very powerful halogen heater that we're using, you can actually heat the core of the body quite well and go into more of a hyperthermia, where you're actually raising the core temperature of the body. So this was all our thinking. We always, when we add something, we sit down, we try to think it out rationally, we try to come up with what makes sense from a physics standpoint, from a manufacturing standpoint, and from a healing the body standpoint. So everything has to line up. And so that in this full spectrum, that's what we were talking about. It's been a little funny to see people take this term that we came up with and try to make it seem like we were meaning something else, or it doesn't include UV, it doesn't include gamma radiation, we're just talking full spectrum within these full or far, mid, and near. So anyway, that's how it all came to be. It's funny how this works out sometimes.